A jeweler in Elkhorn wants to warn the community about a jewelry scam going through town. The owner here says two women in 2 days came to the store with the same ring and similar stories. They say a man from Dubai told them he needed gas money, and in exchange, they could have the ring off his finger. The rings were stamped with 18 carats, but they were fake.
Monday afternoon, a woman came in, asked if we would look at a piece of jewelry that she had that she got from a gentleman who asked her if she would give him some money for some, he needed gas and he needed money, and he gave his ring to her off his finger and said, I'll give you my ring, and she gave him $50. That's what she told me, and I looked at it and it looked like a nice ring. I didn't really do too much. We don't buy gold, so we just looked at the ring and she went on her way. But then the next day, next morning, Tuesday morning, I overheard a customer talking to my associate Jen, and she started to tell the very same story about a man approached her and asked for money for gas and offered her his jewelry. And I decided I wanted to know more about her story, and she proceeded to pull out a ring that was identical to the ring the woman the day before had. The second woman also had a gold chain with a religious medal on it as well. So that's when we started talking more details about what really happened, and took her ring and tested it with acid to see that in fact it wasn't actually even gold.
Police say the suspect most likely left the area, but he might be trying this scam in other communities. We'll have much more on this story coming up tonight on the News at 6.